The guests, Barrister Gentleman Amego and Barrister A.B. Thomas, do agree that there was need to fight corruption, however disagreed on the method to be adopted. Barrister Amego, who commended President Buhari for the fight so far, said those that have looted should not be left to go free but be brought to their knees, if not jailed, but the money refunded. On his part, Barrister A.B. Thomas said embarking on probe the manner the president is taking it might lead to distraction and queried alleged sentiment applied in the process, stressing that those that sponsored his campaign would have been the first to be probed to give credibility to the exercise.
Of all the presidents we have had in this country, who has been courageous enough to say every kobo we receive must go to the central bank? No other president has done it except Buhari. We cannot allow these people to go home with all that they have stolen. Let them bring us back up. They are criminals.
It is a military regime when you just say go and return 20 million. I'll go to court. And the courts are there waiting. You just tell me, go and return 20 million.
Yes.
When my little friend said, alleged criminals.
Yes.
Good. The court must pronounce you guilty.
Yes.
Before you can be a criminal.
Yes.
The issue of whether or not removal of local government joint account with state will enhance development was also discussed. Viewers and listeners like Michael from Delta State, Stephen and Gospower from Benin also contributed through phone calls.
When the local government chairman are not performing as expected.
Yes.
The chancellor cannot be whether they are from the state government. For that, not even tell them what to do. The local government chairman is taking his job with that.
My own take is that that institution be strengthened so that the country can move forward.
It was only which we could have. What about the certificate? I believe that those certificates that are there, let us prove it with all those people because we have gotten all those people first now.
Politics Today is an audience participation program aired same time on ITV Radio every Saturday from 10:30 to 11:30 in the morning. Efosa Uwangwe reporting.